All right, this is the low spot on the tire where it's been sitting, parked. When you start to rotate, the tire gets way closer to the knuckle. You can see where it's already ground into the tire. Almost back to that low spot. Low spot's right here. And you can see it's actually clearing the tire.